This week, I and other congressional leaders received a letter from the Secretary of Health and Human Services telling us how well things are going with the implementation of the new health care bill. You know, the new health care bill that the American people asked President Obama and Congress not to pass. Now, I see my fair share of propaganda, but this letter must have been written in an alternative universe.